Shocking footage from Europa. A brazen attack by the Outer Way terrorist group, led by the notorious Danny Nakamura.
That's enough. We got a job to do.
This is Callisto Hangar Control to UJC Charon. You have cleared the security perimeter.
Roger, Hangar Control. Laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
By the Outer Way. They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
It's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going.
Stack these right. This better be worth the trouble. I should check out the rest of the ship. Max, we got trouble.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh, shit. The Outer Way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
All right. Well, we can get your ass back up here. And watch your back. You know, it could be anywhere.
it's still in effect.
Not for long.
What do they want?
How should I know?
Anything?
Nothing yet.
Almost out of time.
I told you not to worry. Max. Hang on, buddy. I'm coming. Hey.
Whoa. Chico. Why didn't you listen?
Hey, come on.
God damn it.
Neither one. Okay, let's get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
Just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
First ship I ever lost. We were boarded by.
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who...
Cool your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
What the fuck are you looking at?
Why? Huh?
Way too late for this shit. Okay,
Inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You are inmate.
532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No, no, no. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way. By her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden Zors.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together, we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates. I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the Dead Moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on.
Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom. So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, dead man.
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
As per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
But doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device? No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
No! Fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Kyle!
Maria! Ruff, what the fuck is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look. You're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life. Don't leave me hanging. It's no good. The console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me, and it didn't seem human.
What do you want about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of it. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Ah!
Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know, you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have. But I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Responded to a crash outside the gatehouse. Site secured as per warden's orders. Access restricted to Mahler's team only. Never thought I'd miss the old warden. At least she was by the book.
Elias, something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to Solitary. You little crazies down there.
Thank you.
He attacked me.
You hurt?
No. No, but I had to kill him. Kill it. What the fuck is going on?
Elias, found the elevator, heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out, though. Security units are back online. Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
All systems nominal. No movement detected. Threat condition elevated.
Can't let him see me.
Initiated.
Looks like I'm in the clear.
It's only through change that we grow. That we become the best version of ourselves. Change can be hard. But it's necessary.
Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
Thank you.
find anything?
The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
And we are gonna need it. Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.
I got you. I'm sending in Squad 9.
Sir, Squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
We're hit. Pull back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir. But, sir, that will...
Now that's in order. You kill anything that moves.
Alas, I'm through. And so is Ferris.
What do you mean?
There. Those things killed him.
Necessity. To do what is required. To make the hard choices. As your new warden, I will do what is necessary. For this Doid institution.
Jacob! Over here! Come on, man! Move your ass! Run! Take that over to the Reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Give me a minute to tap into the system.
Please make a selection. Invalid selection. Please make a valid choice. Invalid selection. Please make a valid choice. Error. UJC printing for all your needs. Operate responsibly.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. Be fucking tough getting in there. Caught bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so, what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bruv. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
All right, don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not. Right,
I'll get that door for you.
Thank you.
infecting them, turning them into those things. Take that elevator down to the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in touch.
I'm not going to do that.